Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. If you are new to this channel, kindly consider subscribing this channel to stay updated on each new book coming to this world. In case you like and want to buy this book, the link is given in the description below. Now enjoy the summary. Known as the father of the new science of positive psychology, Martin E. P. Seligman draws on more than 20 years of clinical research to demonstrate how optimism enhances the quality of life, and how anyone can learn to practice it. Offering many simple techniques, Dr. Seligman explains how to break an I, give up habit, develop a more constructive explanatory style for interpreting your behavior, and experience the benefits of a more positive interior dialogue. These skills can help break up depression, boost your immune system, better develop your potential, and make you happier. With generous additional advice on how to encourage optimistic behavior at school, at work, and in children, learned optimism is both profound and practical and valuable for every phase of life. Don't confuse this for another bullshit self-help guide. This book is actually based on Dr. Seligman's, and others, extensive scientific research. It includes tests that offer valuable insight and effective techniques to battle those crippling negative thoughts. It's a bit lengthy, but that's the only downside I could find. Strongly recommended to anyone struggling with feelings of helplessness, pessimism, and or depression.